on becoming one's enemy. Forgetting their own genocidal genesis, Israelis now want Arabs off the premises. And the torture cells of Saddam are now run by Uncle Sam. We envy so the evil of our nemesis.